getting connected.
Hello, everybody. It's a couple days before Christmas. We just finished Hanukkah last week. So just today, we just want to wish everybody a very Merry Christmas. Remember, the only disability in life is a bad attitude. But we thought, Bobby and I thought, that we would just share some of the videos from the holiday concert and what Lafayette means to a lot of the individuals, but also some of the fun jingles we had. Everybody have a great Christmas. And we will talk to you next week. Right, Bobby?
That was easy.
That was easy, right, Bob? Merry Christmas, everybody.
On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me Lafayette Industries.
On the second day of Christmas, my true love gave to me two bags of buttons
and Lafayette Industries.
On the third day of Christmas, my true love gave to me three deer retainers,
two bags of buttons,
and Lafayette Industries.
On the fourth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me four guidebooks,
three deer retainers,
two bags of buttons,
and Lafayette Industries.
On the fifth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me five free lunches,
four guidebooks,
three deer retainers,
two bags of buttons,
and Lafayette Industries.
On the sixth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me six trainers training,
five free lunches, four guidebooks,
three deer retainers,
two bags of buttons,
and Lafayette Industries.
On the seventh day of Christmas, my true love gave to me seven supervisors supervising,
six trainers training,
five free lunches,
four guidebooks,
three deer retainers,
two bags of buttons,
and Lafayette Industries.
On the eighth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 8 pounds of fences,
seven supervisors supervising,
six trainers training.
Five free lunches,
four guidebooks,
three deer retainers,
two bags of buttons,
and Lafayette Industries.
On the ninth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 9 balloons floating,
eight bottles of Fitz's,
seven supervisors supervising,
six trainers training,
five free lunches.
Four guidebooks,
three deer retainers,
two bags of buttons,
and Lafayette Industries.
On the 10th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 10 safety stickers, 9 balloons floating, 8 bottles of Fitz's,
seven supervisors supervising,
six trainers training,
five free lunches.
Four guidebooks,
three deer retainers,
two bags of buttons,
and Lafayette Industries.
On the 11th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 11 Packers packing,
10 safety stickers, 9 balloons floating, 8 bottles of Fitz's,
seven supervisors supervising,
six trainers training,
five free lunches,
four guidebooks,
three deer retainers,
two bags of buttons,
and Lafayette Industries.
On the 12th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 12 Steelers, 11 Packers packing,
10 safety stickers, 9 balloons floating, 8 bottles of Fitz's,
seven supervisors supervising,
six trainers training,
five free lunches,
four guidebooks,
three deer retainers,
two bags of buttons,
and Lafayette Industries.
I'm thankful to go to work every day, and I'm thankful that they're keeping us all safe at work, and all the supervisors are helping us.
Okay.
Stay safe.
Dear God, I'm grateful for my parents, my friends, and Jesus, and Merry Christmas.
For.
No, my tree, my family, my dog Woody, my friend DJ.
Hi, my name is Emily Prado. I'm grateful for is working at Lafayette Industries for almost 3 years with my coworkers, spending time with my family on Christmas Day, and having Scott Karen as a boyfriend. Merry Christmas.
I am grateful for my two lovable sisters who's gonna be back home to celebrate Christmas with me.
Grateful for my family, Abby, and presents. Merry Christmas.
I'm grateful for my mom out. Kevin Day. You come in, watch it on home.
Merry Christmas, Lafayette. Have a happy new year and stay safe.